Very recently, we came across two serious motorcycle accidents, and both happened in the night, which reminds every driver and the rider that any compromise with your vision can be most dangerous.
So certainly, when you're riding a motorcycle, you need to take a lot of precautions, especially on a day like this, when it is completely foggy. The visibility is hardly anything. It is best to avoid riding a two-wheeler, but many times you are stuck and you have to complete your journey. So you will have to prepare yourself for those conditions with proper gear. For any motorcyclist, visibility is the first most important thing which is required for your safe riding. Here I'm talking about pin lock inserts, which are highly recommended to avoid fogging if you're riding motorcycle very often in winter months.
In rainy season, even if you remove the visor, power glasses gets flooded with dirty water vapors, which are created by other moving vehicles. Visor fogging is a serious issue. Once the helmet visor starts to fog, visibility is compromised, making it nearly impossible to ride. Water vapors may condense on helmet visors due to variation in humidity and temperature, which is very common in winter months. The condensation forms tiny water droplets in the form of gas or fog, which reduces light transmission and increases dispersion of light. As a result, one may not be able to see clearly through foggy visors. Visor fogging generally occurs when cold outside air temperature meet the warm inside temperatures and moist air generated from our breath. Generally, keeping the visor a bit open can solve the problem, but in extreme winter, it is not advisable to expose the face or head with cold temperatures. Once on a long drive, one cannot take chances with the issue of helmet fogging. An item like pin lock visor insert offers a solution to this problem that almost acts like a natural defroster. Kindly don't confuse pin lock with some kind of locking system for your helmet, but it is the name of the company which is making these visor inserts that can go on almost 10 different brands of helmets. The pin lock system uses pin devices to securely attach the insert to your existing visor. The pin lock system works by using a silicone bead, which creates a double window type of effect. The pocket of air trapped in between the visors acts as an insulator, efficient water absorption property that use a dry hydrophilic technology combined with the double window like feature produces the most effective, durable and affordable anti-fog solution. The pin lock insert is quite special. So that way, all those helmet inserts which are specially meant for riding in winter or during rainy season or where the condensation is a very big issue, they all make sure that the helmet insert is specially treated by such a treatment so that it doesn't attract water. And that is a very special thing. So these water droplets will form like a layer and not like a tiny droplets, thereby preventing your vision. So it is something like what you see during the swimming with naked eyes or with the glasses. Your vision is not distorted. In reality, hydrophilic treatment reduces surface tension of water bubbles, forcing them to spread into a thin film on plastic surfaces, preventing formation of water droplets. This allows light to pass through these surfaces with minimum distortion. As a result of this unique tendency, they are commonly referred to as water-loving substances. That is, they have strong affinity for water. So, if you wish to keep away fog and prevent visibility issues, install a pin lock insert into your helmet visors.
So all those people who don't have a pin lock kind of insert, they can certainly ride without the visor, or maybe by just shifting it slightly upwards, but the cold breeze will be an issue. And also, all these water droplets will come and hit your eyes, so they will get wet. Your eyes will also take in all dirt, dust and smoke along with the water. So it may not be a great idea to ride motorcycle without any protection on your eyes. The problem is more severe for all those people who are using power glasses like me. So that means if I remove my visor, within no time, my glasses will be full of water. So I will not be able to ride the motorcycle. To avoid this, the best solution is to use something like pin lock inserts. And also during such a foggy day, these water droplets will come and hit the helmet visor and they'll be forming water droplets. So you will have to clean that water as we do in cars with the help of a wiper. So you will have to keep removing the water by your hands or by your gloves. Yes, certainly it is slightly tricky if you're riding in a busy traffic. But apart from that, I don't think there is any other solution to solve this particular problem.
If you have liked this video, kindly subscribe to my channel called Wings to Wheels. Jai Hind and Ride Safe.